And you could also like, you could also target the ones that had longer loading screens. Because, yeah, chances are that they are probably lagging in game as well. Which was probably why they removed it, honestly. But it was still so much fun. Like, I feel like that kind of toxicity was probably healthier than the current state where they, you know, like spam pinging the rope whenever you do something wrong. And, yeah, I don't know if it's a troll right now. Okay, so game plan. What are we up against? We just be perma fight. Lucian will run. But yeah. I'm not sure. But yeah, I need to play close to Shogat. I feel like. Get this one out. Can I attack the plants? Shit. Attacking the plant is so hard when you get a lot of ping because you're like clicking it but nothing really happens. You start to panic and start to click again, and chances are that you miss the plant when you click again. Talking from my own perspective, obviously. Just lose already. Your attacks reduce cooldowns. Yeah. No. I'm not sure about this one. I haven't played Camille in a long time. I used to play her support. I remember when it wasn't really on her release, but the same year at least. I think it was low-key kind of meta as well. I need to wait for his stash in order to do something. Unless they do that. My bad, I didn't see this plant spawn. I should have just chilled, I think. Well, that was kind of bad. Let's play it, sure. I'm probably gonna play some Dooku later on as well. Just some chill gameplay, playing whatever I feel like on my Smurf. I guess there's no way we win that. Damn, they really just went for me. I do not blame them, but it's annoying. He has to go. No. But I feel like Heartsteel is so much better. Later on. But since early game doesn't really matter on this game mode, I think you should just go for it. Item haste, will I ever? No, probably not. Yeah, sure. Wait, what did I even pick? Oh, burn. Yeah, I guess that could work. Why would I ever go there? What are they building? A lot of nothing. I guess this one is good. Should be. Well, the items don't make the fighter, but they sure do help him win. Okay, so it's just once again, just hit and run. Play on cooldowns. Camille's pretty fun. But those few times I've played Camille in solo queue, I've been up against Illaoi, and it's just not playable at all. Sick. Nice. Getting the hang of it. Do we need more? Maybe. Maybe actually. Because we will be... No, I think this one is better. I mean, he doesn't do... It's only Swain and Gwen. I feel like this one does more. He's just going full healing. What? Okay. I guess we just pop him. No, we need to pop Lucian. Woo. I don't know what's going on. Kinda doing it. Automatic scoped. Yeah. Your attacks reduce and mid I think this one is probably better. Just so I can stall. Where's he going? He went for scoped. Why? What is this build? I wonder if GA will pretty rough for a second, but yeah. I feel like I lose on this map all the time. I don't know why. It's just so many blast cones. And I miss it. I miss them all the time. When I click, I mean. Yeah, I guess 15 ability haste is nice. Popping off. Team Scuttle has been eliminated. No worldwide high stakes tournament would be complete without purchasing performance enhancing items. What are they building? I guess. That's for the CDR. Level 21. Samira is pretty good for us here. Nice. Alright. That was chill.